University Hospitals just announcing a $200 million, 64,000 square foot expansion of their Ahuja Medical Center. When UH Ahuja opened, it was envisioned to be built in multiple stages. This is phase two. The project will feature a five-floor hospital tower and a two-floor high-bay sports medicine complex. This portion of Ahuja will house labor and delivery, a level two NICU unit, a women's health center, sports medicine, and more. They'll break ground this fall. The project is expected to be completed in 2022. We are so blessed here in Northeast Ohio to have wonderful medical facilities.